How are you guys? I hope all is well. Today we are going to have a quick look at my portfolio worth $1,500. So I picked out three ETFs to look at and three stocks to look at, and everything else we're kind of just gonna graze over. So the first ETF we're gonna look at is QQQ. I picked this ETF at random, then I looked it up, then it happened to be a good one when I first started this eToro coin. Right, and I actually quite like it. It's a tech heavy ETF, so 62.89% in technology, followed by consumer cyclicals at 22.82%, and healthcare at 6.39%. So for the second ETF we're going to be looking at today is DGRO, iShares Dividend Growth ETF. This ETF has a good spread of sectors. It isn't too heavily into one sector, unlike QQQ, right? So the highest is tech, but is only 20.64%, followed by financials at 18.9%, and healthcare at 16.43%. The next ETF we're gonna be looking at today is VTV, Vanguard's Value ETF. It leans a little more into the financials with 23.08%, followed by healthcare at 19.68%, and industrials at 12.1%. Okay, so on to individual stocks. And here we have a growth company. They manufacture air and space vehicles. They're also working on sending people to space, like just a tour to space. And I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, so the next individual stock that we're going over is Pepsi, and I quite like Pepsi. I don't like the drink itself, but the stock, right? And they also own a bunch of companies like Doritos, Fanta, Quaker Oats, Gatorade, Propel, and Aquafina, right? So they own a lot. They also pay a pretty decent dividend, so That's always nice, and has been increasing that dividend for about 49 years now. So Pepsi, pretty nice one. Okay, so the last individual stock we're going to be looking at today is Microsoft. Now, Microsoft is a huge tech company, right? And it's also a dividend growth company. Dividends 0.29%, and they've been increasing it for the last 10 years or so, I believe, give or take a year or two, right? And they also own Xbox, and they recently just brought a bunch of gaming studios. One example is Bethesda. So these are all 8 of my ETFs that I own. As you can see, this is how much I have into them. So let's just skim over it real quick. So I have SPY, QQQ, went over this one, DGRO went over this one, VTI, VOO, VTV also went over this one, VUG, and VGT. Okay, so on to the stocks. Microsoft, Home Depot, 3M. If you don't know what 3M is, they make a bunch of household appliances, like blue tape. It's got 3M on the inside of that. They also make masks for construction workers, I believe. Well, probably just masks in general, but what I've seen is for the ones for construction workers. But I didn't know about 3M until I started investing myself. Right? MasterCard, Pepsi, Visa, NextEra Energy, Waste Management, Realty Income, which is a nice monthly dividend stock, and Virgin Galactic Holdings. So that was pretty much everything. Besides, I have a little bit of crypto here, and as it says, 1.39% of my entire portfolio, which is like $25. So it's nothing really. I'm not really too big into crypto. It's just testing it out for now, right? So yeah, peace.